Okay, we gotta go back to Earth Bowels. That's where the damn. This door. Earth Bowels West. So what the hell? Where's Earth? Where the fuck am I? Am I not here? It look like I'm. That's where I'm at right now. Takes me down there. I'm down there. So what the hell? Do I just drop down and let me see if that works. Cause I don't even know. It seems like I'm supposed to. I need the dark key in order to get to where the fuck I need to get to, but. Confused as to where the hell I'm supposed to go to next. I'm not mad that I'm lost right there. I'm just confused as to where the fuck I'm supposed to go to next. Because I beat the boss up there. I beat the infant already. So he not. period didn't work. Okay, so nothing down here. We need the dark key to get to where we need to get to. Here's the thing that got me fucking confused. We need the dark key to get to where we need to get to. But the dark key is behind the damn door. That's... Let me see. Where the dark key at? Should have been able to. Oh, that's why. Well, I know where I messed up at. So we at the nursery right now. We gotta backtrack. We gotta backtrack because we gotta go. We basically gotta take a back door to get. Wait, what is it? What you playing? Oh. It's called Moon Scars. I got the title at the top of the game. It's taking me back. Yep, because we got to get up above that. It's called Moon Scar. Again, my bad for not paying attention to the chat. I got a map of the game up, like, on the other side of the screen, so... Yeah, okay, we in the right spot. Take that Glenn, though. That's how we're... You know what? I just realized we got the super dash now. That's how we can cross all this. And get up to where we need to get to. Okay, so that's our next stop. I don't even care about these damn things. I really don't. Bitch, bye. This ain't the last of it. So I got the witch stone. Okay, so we got that. No, we. I didn't get shit. Hold on. Wait, what the fuck am I? I'm trying to map this up. Oh, okay. I'm at the right spot. I gotta get down and fix this. So I gotta get underneath there. Fuck both of y'all. Look at that. I was hiding. Now we need to get down here. Please don't tell me this fucking gargoyle finna stop me. Want a nice riddle? I don't have it. Two pristine clayborns found the turbo vessel. They argue what's inside. The woman said it's a blessing for the clay kin, yet the man said it was a horrid curse. Who is right, Great Irma? Blessing, do you even know what being blessing is? The curse being? Find the vessel and take a look what's inside with your own eyes. Yeah, whatever. Everything up. This is taking me. I need to take this back way. Cause the gargoyle opened the door, hit the switch. It's a Great Irma on no fucking way we gotta get to. Man, fuck. At least we save. Alright, so we get up here. Go to the left, go up. We're going to do another super dash, but we'll make it there. It's taking me around. Oh, it's taking me underneath. No, we don't want that. We probably gotta hit that. Shit, we gotta do this. That's straight, whatever. Why the hell did I die right there? I have no damn clue. But at least we found the damn way you're supposed to go. No, we're already there. Where the fuck are we at? Earth bowels, that's where we're at. Okay. Wait, are we even at the... We're not. We're supposed to be... I'm supposed to be in Wanda's domain. This is what the fuck is this area called? Deaths. That's what I'm supposed to be. Corpse pits. Okay. right spot and I'm sitting there not looking. Oh, there we go. Finally, we got a save point. Fucking shit these damn gargoyles talking about. She was talking about, we're definitely finna head back. We was in the depths. Were we in the depths? No. Earth bowels. That's what it was. Reflections. This goddamn thing, I swear. I hate that thing, I swear. I hate fighting against this damn thing. Oh wow. Well, I lost that little 2000. Guess it don't even matter now. Really? The explosion was so goddamn big that it... Every single time I go to a new damn save point. I know this. So I'm swinging at him and stop taking damage? Should be so bogus, bro, I swear. So dumb to me. Oh, so I'll take the hex. And we can't open up the damn door. Fantastic. Like I lost it. Like I gained shit. Wow, really? Really? Okay, we passed that little debacle. Now we gotta do what? Damn, I gotta go down to the bottom in order to get this shit. Okay, so now we made it down a little further. Underneath the steps. Damn. I swear to God, these motherfuckers be. I love giving you a headache at this damn thing. Swear. Switch that. So what the hell is this supposed to be? A witch gemstone? Okay, so we right at the bottom. So we gotta cross that chasm. This stuff is not showing up. Whatever, let's just focus on this. Oh shit. I don't even wanna know what's down there. Matter of fact, what is down there? Good thing I got this map. Just Oh, it's 1,000 powder down there? 1,000 monies. Hold on. Shit, I might need to go back down there. Okay, it was 1,000 down there. I had to go get that. Hell with you. Shit. They did not want to die. Should be, oh damn, well we know what's here. It's a jump. It's a big jump at that. So drop down right here, and that's gonna take us to the other place we gotta jump over. Oh, this shit is amazing. I like this game, but it's just, it's tedious. Oh, you damn gargoyle to open up the fucking door. I don't know what the hell he said. Shit. so damn much, bro. You can't. You can't even kill these damn things. They. Exactly what the hell I need to do, because I can't get them like that. Get him. I couldn't fucking get him. And I'm. That's the worst fucking place to stop. One of those stupid things chasing me. One of them dead at least. What the hell did. They just cheated me, bro. No, the dead ass just cheated me. That big, whatever the fuck thing was, it just jumped out the... It jumped some fucking way. It didn't get animated, so... I gotta redo this stupid shit all over again now. So fucking stupid, man. That's stupid. So because of the mishap of the damn game, I gotta redo this shit. Cause the game fucked up. Not cause I fucked up, cause the game fucked up. That has to be the one of, if not the dumbest reason to have that shit happen. I can't get down there right now. Well, don't worry, we got this bullshit to deal with. I need to kill one of these damn things. Why they're not animating this damn thing, I have no fucking clue. But they're supposed to animate it. where this thing is supposed to open. Feeling some type of way right now. Cause this damn thing got the right leg, got the left leg. I don't have the left arm of this fucking thing. Why the fuck won't this damn thing animate? Probably explodes after interaction. So what the fuck, he jumped some damn where and he glitched the game out? That's what it seemed like the fuck happened. Ain't that fucking great? So now we gotta restart the damn game. That's fair. That's fucking perfect. Hold on, I literally gotta restart the fucking game. Cause how did he get animated at the last second last time, but now it's like he not there? Let's try this again. We literally gotta redo this shit. Cause the game fucked up. Alright, so let's try this again. See how that's There we go. This is what I was looking for. He didn't animate last time. Game glitched out. There we go. See, that's what's supposed to happen. So the game fucking glitched out. So now we took care of that. We're going to have to dash across. We can't mess this up at all. No fucking breaks, really. Well, at least we ain't gotta worry about fighting those damn things again, so it's a head up. Shit. I know damn well I did not just... Good news is we ain't gotta fight those things again. That's a little bit. This is taking us down where? I think this is the... save point. Oh God. Both drop at the last at the same time last time. So you know what I got something for that. Complete that game. biggest middle finger. I gotta love when this shit happens. You can't reach this motherfucker. Like, they literally... Can't do nothing. Where's my second dash at? Take this damage from projectiles. Second dash. This has got to be the most bullshit shit ever. Like, literally, like, they just... I don't have a projector, I don't have a gun, I don't have nothing. This is a different level of stupid, bro. They literally made it into the damn game to where these motherfuckers just stay up there. So you gotta kill them before you kill any of the monsters. Oh, let me go to the door. It looks like we're about to restart this thing. This DoorDash motherfucker was trying to go to the wrong damn house. Okay, so we're gonna have to restart this shit, unfortunately. So that's the second glitch in like the same video. Like, what the hell are we doing here? So this kills. Restart the shit. We gotta restart it. These fucking glitches are aggravating, bro. Look at this shit, bro. We literally have to switch. I hate this shit, bro. I hate it, because you can't do nothing about it. Tell me that's not stupid. Oh, y'all dumb as hell. Thank you. They're doing me so wrong right now. Dumbest shit ever. So we crossed over there. We got that. We went up here. Oh, this damn thing, I swear. Now we can get the dark key, finally. Do not let this be a boss after all the shit we done did already. I don't even care to read this shit, dude, after all that. What the hell? The hell did I die from? What the fuck did I die from? Bro, that made no sense whatsoever. That literally made no sense. What the fuck killed me? Oh, it was a poison. I was like, what the hell? So mad at that. It's alright. It's okay. I was gaining bullshitted us twice already. Of course, it was stopped right there. Just like immediate claim my existence, I killed myself, but who am I now? I'm a doppelganger undefeated, standing over a corpse of a real human with my face. But I doubt the same sorry grimace. I'm a child, la la la. Even further, Icarus soothing flow. Is this mirror fixed? No, it is not. But you know what? That don't matter. Give me the damn key. The true vessel has been restored. Very good. I don't even want to talk to this dude. I won't be human anymore. I am trapped in this sentient clay. I anchor myself, my roots, and I lost with the parent flesh. Such a weird sensation. I do not feel any change. Clay or flesh doesn't matter. Am I blind? And my ichor. What I had lost, the new self was born in this body. I am no Irma. And who am I? There's no force outside us to grant us ichor. It grows inside us, the most mundane or whatever. Phileos. Kitten, don't stop when you are so close. Man, the hell with you. You cause me problems. What the hell is this damn thing? Right across. Right, I'm so fine with this. You know what? I think that's it. Oh, well, at least the cat going. Oh, she looks sick again. We've seen a ghost. A good guess. Wrong words. No, no. It's too bad. Don't give a fuck. Just give me whatever the fuck you got. Decreases ichor cost by 108. Good. What's this? Hey, Free Irma. Do you know who I am? The forgery? Do you feel like that? Certainly not. Poor Lady Irma. It takes time to get used to it. You see our reflection at the end. And right. Mold of a mold. Where is damn? How does the molding machine even work without a core? No matter. Got a goddamn memory. So when the hell do we get the... I wonder if she's still over here. No? Of course not. Nothing's over there either. That's it. We're gonna offer this one moon gland, get that back, and that is it. So we finally got this goddamn thing. We got the dark key, and with the dark key, we get the next boss next time, which is the killing, or that's at least that's what it's called. It's called the killing. So, we're going to end it here, and I will see you guys next time, because I am worn the fuck out.